We got any rednecks here tonight? Yeah, you know, I was raised in a redneck. I like redneck. Now, I've seen some newspaper and magazine articles and heard on radio and TV some people that use the word redneck like a derogatory word. I always thought it was a compliment, you know. I think the reason they do that, they don't know what a redneck is. Let me tell you what I'm talking about when I'm talking about a redneck. I'm not talking about somebody riding down the road to pick up trucks, shooting at road signs with a handgun, throwing beer bottles on the shoulder. That's not a redneck, that's an idiot, you know. What I'm talking about is a guy that gets up in the morning, goes out and gets in the sun, and gets the back of his neck a little bit rosy. Wrote a song about it, goes like this. What's this world need? Just a few more rednecks. People ain't afraid to take a stand. What this world need? A little more respect for the Lord and the law and the working man. We use a little peace and satisfaction. Good people up front to take the lead. A little less talk and a little more action. And a few more rednecks is what we need. Raised on beans and cornbread, and I like my chicken fried. Yes, I drive a pickup truck, and I'm full of American pride. I keep a Bible on my table, I got a flag out on my lawn, and I don't believe in minding no one's business but my own. Now, I love them Rambo movies. I think they make a lot of sense. And it's a shame old John Wayne didn't live to run for president. And I'm a catfish connoisseur. I love the Leonard Skinner band. And I'm crazy about the NFL. And I'm a diehard NASCAR fan. What this world needs is a few more rednecks. People ain't afraid to take a stand. What this world needs is a little more respect for the Lord and the law and the working man. And satisfaction. It's a good people up front to take the lead. A little less talk and a little more action. And a few more rednecks what we need. Now what most people call a redneck ain't nothing but a working man. He makes his living by the sweat of his brow and the calluses on his hand. Now, you intellectuals may not like that, but there ain't nothing you can do. Because there's a whole lot more of us common folks than there ever will be of you. Now, they want to take my guns away. They just keep on trying. Well, y'all can take them away from them terrorist guys, but you ain't getting mine. And if I ever get my sights on old Bin Laden's ugly face, I'm on pull the trigger and blast that SOB in outer space. What this world needs is a few more rednecks. People ain't afraid to take a stand. What this world needs is a little more respect for the Lord and it all in the working man. We use a little peace and satisfaction. Good people up front to take the lead. A little less talk and a little more action. And a few more rednecks is what we need. That's what we need, Alabama. And a few more rednecks is what we need. Yeah. Thank you, Candy.